I see it's very green. Arboretum is everywhere on campus. However, there are no different type of animal here, so research is very limited. The solution is that ISU should build an animal garden for research on health and ecology. It provides students who want to work in a real environment with practical skills. They don't have to go anywhere to get experience. Everything is on campus. It is so convenient.